My name is Jack Grandcolas. My wife, Lauren Grandcolas, was on United Flight 93. So this anniversary is big because it's 20 years. But every year it's a gut punch. There's no question. It's, we'll live with the scars the rest of our lives. The first few years going back to the memorial was important to be there, to be at the site. But it was extremely difficult and hard to take. And for my own health, I decided I would not return for the memorial anniversary until it was completed. Ironically, it's completed and it's the 20th anniversary. They coincide. And I will go back this year. But for most of the years, I would just try to do something quiet and solemn, understated. Lauren would have liked that. Go sit by the ocean. Go take a walk through the woods. Go for a bike ride. You know, maybe get on a sailboat. And then I would end the day by going down to her Lauren place in 4th Street and leave some flowers and note and read the notes and the flowers that other people had left in her memory. And I think that tranquility helped me get through that mounting pressure and anxiety of what they call an anniversary. I'd like Americans to try to remember how we united, how the whole world united after 9/11, 2001, because there was a great amount of empathy for this country at that time. This country was united from sea to shining sea. And today, maybe now would be a good time to let the divisiveness drop, let the knee-jerk vitriol drop. Just take a minute to pause and look deep into your own soul.